Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tech Edu Information, Knowledge is Life. In this video, we are going to see a technique of 2D transformation named as sharing. So let us see the definition of 2D sharing. So sharing is nothing but the slanting of an object along X or Y axis. So sharing deals with the changing the shape and the size of 2D object along X axis and Y axis, or you can slant that object along both the axes. It is similar to sliding the layer in one direction to change the shape of 2D object. It is a technique to change the shape of an existing object in two-dimensional plane. In two-dimensional plane, the object size can be changed along X direction as well as Y direction, or you can say in both the directions. So the 2D shearing can be performed with X shear, Y shear and in XY shear. So after that, X shear, in which Y coordinate value is remaining same, but the changes to X coordinate value happens. So consider this is the X axis, this is Y axis, this is 2D object in which we are going to slant that object in this way. So the slanted object will look like this one. So shearing in x-axis is achieved by using the following shearing equation, or we are performing x shear. X new is equal to x old plus shx into y old value, and y new value will be as it is of y old. In matrix form, we can write down the same equation as x new y new, 1 shx 0 1 x old y old. For homogeneous coordinates, the above shearing matrix can be represented as 3 by 3 matrix, and x nu y nu 1 is equal to 1 shx 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 into x old y old and 1. After that, y shear. So in this y, x coordinate values as it is and y coordinate values are changing. So in this one, we can see the object slanted in this way. So the y shear can be mathematically represented with the help of equation x nu is equal to x old, y nu is equal to y old plus shy into x old value. So in the matrix format, the above shearing equation can be written as x nu y nu 1 shy 0 1 into x old y old. And for homogeneous coordinates, the above shearing matrix can be represented as 3 by 3 matrix, and which can be represented in vector matrix format, that is column vector matrix format, x nu y nu 1 equal to 1 0 0 shy 1 0 0 0 1 into x old y old and 1. Now we can perform the shearing along x and y at both the axes, in which we are going to change the coordinates of both the axes. So in xy plane, this is the object. And when we will have a change in both the direction coordinate values, we will have object like this one. So if P of XY is the point, then the new point of P dash, X dash Y dash is given as X dash will be X plus SHX into Y, Y dash is equal to Y plus SHY into X. So as we have seen, we need to multiply shearing factor to value of that coordinate value. In which, if we want to perform X shear, we need to multiply that shear X to Y coordinate value, and if we are finding the Y shear value, we need to multiply shear factor with X coordinate value. So this is the XY shear. We are solving any example in which given a triangle with points 1 1 0 0 1 0, then we need to find out the new coordinates of the object along X axis, Y axis and XY axis. We need to apply the shear parameter along x-axis of 4 and 1 for our y-axis. So we need to plot these coordinate values on x-axis, y-axis. After that, we will have a 2D plane. Then we are going to find out the solution with given old corner coordinates of triangle 1, 1, B, 0, 0, C, 1, 0. And the shearing parameter along x-axis, that is shx, is 4, and the shearing parameter along y-axis, that is shy, is equal to 1. So after given section, we need to plot the coordinates of triangle. So first is A, with A11, B with 00 coordinate value, and C with 10 coordinate value. So after plotting, we need to connect these points to create a triangle. Now we need to perform the shear x along x-axis. So A dash will be 1 plus 4 into 1, comma 1, in which y value will be as it is, as we are performing x shear. So that we need to multiply shear factor of x-axis to the y-coordinate value, and then we have to add that multiplication into the x value. So we will get our x coordinate value after performing shear along x axis. So in this way we will calculate our b dash, that is shearing parameter after x axis shear. So b dash will be calculated with initial value of b x coordinate is 0 plus 4 into y coordinate value, that is 0, is equal to 0 0. So the multiplication will be 0 0. After that we will perform that with coordinate c dash. So 1 is the first x axis value, plus we need to multiply shx 4 into y coordinate value, that is this one, and then we have to perform this equation to get the coordinate values for c dash is equal to 1 0. After that we need to plot our sheared coordinate values of an object. So we will have A 5 1, then B 0 0, B dash 0 0, and then C dash is equal to 1 1 1 0. So by plotting that, we will connect this and we will have, this is the sheared object when we will perform shearing along x axis. Now the same example we are taking, and in which we are having the same parameters and objects and shearing parameter also, but right now we are performing our shear along y-axis. So basic things that we have done in previous also, that we are taking in this way. So I have already plotted all the points which are given in first solution part. After that we need to perform our shear factor shearing along y-axis. So in that we are having x coordinate value as it is, but the y coordinate value is going to be changed. But how that is going to be changed, let us see. So a dash will be calculated. Shearing along y-axis is performed to all the coordinate points of that triangle. So after that, when we will perform that shearing, so a double dash will be calculated as it is having x value as it is 1. Then we need to perform the multiplication with shear factor and x coordinate value, and that we have to add in y coordinate value of that original point. So the 1 plus 1 into 1 is equal to 1 comma 2. This will be the second first point of, so this will be the second b 0 0, as there are 0 coordinates, so we will have our 0 0 parameters. Then the third point, third corner of our triangle is c dash, in which 1 will be as it is, that is the x old value of c parameter, c coordinate, and after that we are going to achieve the y coordinate value. So for that purpose, y coordinate value, that is y old, is as it is 0 plus shear factor along y axis, that is 1 we are taking here, into x coordinate value, that is 1. So 1 will be the x as it is, and when we will have this solution to the operation, we will having 1 as a y coordinate value of c1. So we need to plot that, and in this way we will have our sheared object along y axis. After that we will perform the same example, and same parameter values are taken, but we are going to perform xy shear at a time. So how we are going to find out that xy shear, let us see. So a dash, we need to multiply shx to y value to calculate the sheared x parameter, x coordinate value of all the points, and we need to multiply this shy to x old value of that corner or triangle points to get the y coordinate value of that object after shearing. So a dash will be 1 plus 1 is the original value of that object, plus 4 is the shx, and 1 is nothing but the y coordinate value of that object. And in this way One is the y coordinate value of that object plus one is the shy into one is the x coordinate value. When we will have these equations to be solved, we will get the 5 and 2 coordinate values after sharing. So in this way we will achieve our all the coordinates. Then we will plot our these 3 points on our 2D plane. So we will have in this way a triangle which is sheared along x and y as in both the directions. So thank you.